You can go out 365 days a year and still not know every single mushroom that's out there. I mean, we probably don't have half of, you know, the fungal varieties of the world described to science. So it's really just ripe for citizen scientists to go out and, like, contribute in a way that you can't, you know, it's a low barrier to entry, I guess. You can't just go and scuba dive and discover a new fish like you can just go out and find a new mushroom.